Hundreds of county volunteers were honored at Pierce County's 38th annual Volunteer Recognition Brunch this month. Among the many recognized were Longevity Award winners Paul Nemo for his 28 years with 4-H and Dave Hamry, who has served more than 27 years with the Quartz Diversion Unit.
We have an opportunity to recognize those people that give their talents and their effort to really make Pierce County a great place to live, work, and play. And we couldn't do it without them.
We're going to recognize a couple of individuals who have spent a number of years. And when you spend that many years in an organization, you really become sort of the heart of the organization. But you have to make sure that we're attracting other folks, because someday we stop volunteering and the organization has to continue.
This year's Special Achievement Award was given posthumously to Betty Backstrom, who passed away in January. Her surviving family members were there for the honor, and it sounds like Betty had quite a life. She was manager of the Pierce County Fair for 32 years. She also gave her time to 4-H and the Washington State Fair. She served the PTA for 23 years, was a volunteer firefighter for 22 years, and called bingo at Lackamas Community Center every Friday night.